Uncle Tony, yeah, that's me. Yeah, you know, let's talk about the lottery. Any of you Christians out there play that lottery? Huh? Well, see, the proceeds of the lottery were to help fund the schools. Yeah. Now, if we all play the lottery and we won all of the money, all of the money, how much money would go to the schools if we won all the money? Think about that now. How much money would the school receive if we all played the lottery and won all of the money? Yeah. Nothing. The school would get nothing. Remember that. So in other words, we need to lose for the schools. Yeah. if we want the school to receive some money, yeah, we're going to have to play to lose. Yeah, so Christians should play the lottery as long as you lose for the schools. Yeah. And if we don't lose for the schools, our children will become what? Fools. Yeah. So the lottery want us to play to win. I'm telling you to play to lose for the schools. Yeah, don't that make sense to you? Yeah, because if we want all of the money, the schools wouldn't receive nothing. If we want all the money, the school would be filled with what? Fools. Yeah. So lose for the schools so we can help the fools. Yeah. Uncle Tony. Play to lose.
Yeah.
Hey, Room Control Entertainment.
Yeah.
Uncle Tony. Put the work in. Y'all don't put the work in. Well, that's what we're doing. We're putting the work in. Yeah. Get this thing rolling.